Hey guys, Sarah-Kaye26 here, and welcome to part 2 of drawing Markiplier. In the first part we did the sketch for Mark and Chica, and in this part we're going to be doing the drawing and the colouring. I've already set everything up, so let's just zoom in, and I think we'll start with Mark's face. We'll get his nose done first. There we go, that'll do. And then his little smile. And his mouth a bit pointy there. There. Also, I'm using a new recording software because the one I was using, I think it was iSpring something 8. I can't remember what was between that. That just kept crashing all the time. And it eventually stopped uploading videos altogether. So instead I'm using XSplit, which I can also use for live streams if I want to. I haven't quite figured out how to make the live streams just yet though. But I would like to do some live streams eventually. I think that would be rather fun. I could either play some games on live streams, or I could just draw a bunch of things for you guys. It would be nice to chat to you as well, just chat to you live, that would be very nice. Let's do his little eyebrows. All the iSpring recording software I told you about. I think that might give my computer like some sort of virus or something, because until I uninstalled it, my computer was really, really laggy. It's still a little bit laggy now, but nowhere near as bad, and I had to keep shutting down my laptop all the time. Yeah, sorry. Just to try and sort it out, because it just kept crashing all the time and it wouldn't do anything. Let's draw his head, his little chin. Now, I'm not as used to XSplit as I am to iSpring, so it'll take a while to get used to, I would have thought, but it is very easy to use so far. And this is my first recording using XSplit. And so far it's going alright. Draw Mark's floofy hair like that. Yes. Let's draw that little bit of hair. And there as well. And let's put Mark's other ear, a little bit of his other ear in there. That's Mark's face done. Now let's go into Chica before you can do the rest of Mark. Yep, hasn't crashed yet, so this is going well. Yeah. There we go. I love drawing dogs. Let's get a little snout in there. Eyes. Now, since Chica's a dog, I'm not going to give her... I know dogs also have like the whites of the eyes like back here, but instead of making these parts coloured like I'm going to be doing for Mark, I'm going to have these black and the rest of her eye brown, so she looks more like a dog. Oh no, she's still a cartoon. It probably would be quite cute to have the white around here instead. But I need to keep it somewhat realistic, even though this is absolutely nothing realistic. I don't think I made sense there, but oh well, you guys don't mind me, right? Alright, let's see, go down here, draw all of her fur, elbows, shoulders, and her arm. And the old paw. Now let's draw her big floppy chest, like that. Yeah, just like that. And her leg. Let's give her some fluff back here near her tail. Draw her other leg. I could draw that leg better. I hope this recording turns out to be alright. Yeah, it's looking alright so far. Let's see. I think we'll draw Mark's arm now. Those little pointy elbows. Ooh. Let's draw her paw in first before I draw any more of Mark's fingers. Yeah, like that. Yeah, looks alright, sir. Yeah, that's looking good. Let's draw Mark's other arm. Down here. And she goes with the tail. Well, not like that. Let's bring this part over here first. I could do that better. There. Made his wrist a bit thin there. Now we could, not that. There, that's better. Yeah, now she is completely done. I think she looks done. Oh, excuse me. I'm just wiping my nose. I've still got a cold. Yeah, Chica looks about done. Oh, I need to just put in a little line for her belly there. Yeah. Alright, now Chica's done. So draw Mark's neck in. There, and the shoulders, and down there. even. Now with ice spring, this is the part that used to crash the most when I was drawing this part of Mark's legs. That's where it used to crash all the time. I didn't get to his shoes. So I think I've actually drawn this. I've drawn this same picture like about 5 times already. So I know how to draw it, so... still always got to make sure though. Make sure it looks right. Now I'll zoom out and do my legs. I think it's easiest to do legs when people are standing up from afar. I can do that though better. Is it me in there? Looking all right. Yeah. Now let's just do his shoes, shall we? So far, so good, guys. Nothing's crashed yet. Probably shouldn't have said that. Might have jinxed it all. One, two, three. But I've got down to his shoes now. Nothing's happened, so I don't think anything will crash at this time. Look at this. I don't know what happened to that shoe. Oh well. Oh, and a crease. I almost forgot about that. Yep. Well, I think that's the line art done. So far, so good, guys. Let's zoom out a bit and take the sketch off. Let's see how that looks then. Yes, look alright so far, guys. Yep. Yeah. Looking very nice. Right. Now for the colour. Make a new layer. And change the layer type. There we go, you underneath. Yeah. Now just in case, because I've already saved the sketch, so I don't need to make a new save spot or whatever it's called. So I'll just save it like that. I only named it Markiplier, as you can see up here. Instead of it saying new page, it says, excuse me, shoot. I'm not sure if you could see it on this one, but that was Markiplier again. I'm not sure if it brought it up on this recording. Alright, now let's go to you. And make you nice and big. Yeah, I'll watch that later, yeah. Mumbo Jumbo's uploaded a new video. You can watch that later. Alrighty then, let's zoom right in. And let's start with Mark's skin tone, shall we? Mark's quite tanned. Well, I think he's tanned. Let's see. He's a lot darker than the Jack, that's for sure. That looks about his colour, I think. No, I'm not gonna make... I know his hair is black, but... just for the drawing, so you can still see the line, the parting, and this little part here. I'm not gonna do his hair completely black, you know, as black as the lines in this. I'm going to do his hair a very dark grey so you can still see all the different lines. Okay. And like with Jack, I've only drawn Mark once. And that was to draw his face in different expressions. I had a lot of fun drawing that. That was when he had red hair though, so that was a lot easier to draw his hair, I think. Yeah. I'm going to smooth that out a little bit. I'll be sure to draw his beard as well. Maybe that'll make him look more like Mark. Now, I can't remember what Mark's beard looks like. I'm not sure if he's got like I drew Jack with like two little baldy patches there, because he does have them, doesn't he? And now that he's shaved the size of his beard off, still doesn't look very much like Jack again. Doesn't look like him anymore. Does a little bit, I suppose, but not much. As I said, when I went back to look at it again, it's probably because when I was drawing it, I don't really see things properly, if that makes sense. So I didn't see my drawing as Jack, just saw it as a drawing. So to me, he didn't look very much like Jack, whereas when I went to look back at him and I went to upload it on DeviantArt, he looked quite a bit like Jack once I had a proper look at him. Curve his little thumb. Nice. Sorry guys, I'm being very quiet again. I'm just concentrating, trying not to go out the lines, even though I did already. Ooh! Then the Andy Ink Machine. Hooray! Speaking of Jacksepticeye, he just uploaded the new video just then. Chapter 2, Bendy and the Ink Machine. I'll be sure to watch that later as well. I just got done with watching him play at the Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator thing again. That was funny. Alright, I think that's all of Mark's skin. I'm going to give him little socks down here, so that will be skin. Might just make them grey or something. Alright, now onto his hair. Okay, very dark grey. Yeah, see, so you can still see the lines. Oh, this is still recording. No, I'm just going to really quickly check. Yep, still recording. Just wanted to make sure, because, again, first time using this software, so... just want to make sure everything's working. Hopefully I don't get any more phone calls from my mum again. She always seems to phone me when I'm making a video. Even though I tell her I'm going to make a video, she still phones me anyway. I think she just wants to be nosy. Alright then. Yeah. I forgot what colour I was going to do for Matt's top hat. Oh, I need to get his mouth done first. Mouth and eyes. Mouth. Maybe like this colour. I want to get his teeth if I can help it. And a little pink tongue. Little pink tongue. Maybe a little darker pink tongue. There we go. Again, the fill bucket only works for small areas of colour. That's already been coloured in. Wish it was working properly though, so I could just clip all this and I'll be coloured in. Alright, now Mark's eyes. A nice dark brown. Let's see. Oops. There. There, like that. Yep. No, this is as far as I've got so far. This is the furthest I've ever got with this drawing. It's going really, really well. Alright. Now. Let's get cheeky coloured in now, shall we? And just use that for her mouth as well. And use the same colour for her tongue too. And may as well use his hair colour for her nose as well, then. Grey doggy nose, like that. Now, completely black for the pupils. Dark brown. But yeah, so let's see what that looks like. If it doesn't look alright then. See the other. Maybe a little lighter. Let's try that. Well, we'll see what she looks like when we've got her fur coloured in. Nice. Bright fur. Yep. Like that. Might need to give her white eyes in the end. We'll see. See what she looks like when she's all coloured in. I'm colouring her eyes in with the colour of her fur. Not being very careful with this, am I? Oops. I don't know. Let's give her white eyes again. Let's see. Well, she does look much cuter with white eyes. So I think we'll just stick with white eyes. Screw my idea of giving her brown eyes. Let's just give her nice white eyes like that. Yeah. Need to do her nose again. Let's go in the rest of her now. Once we get any in the background, we can have another white background like we did for Jack. Oops. And there, no, a piece of fur, fluffy. I wonder how soft she is. I bet she's really soft. She looks really soft. Try not to get any of Mark's hands. There. Over here. A bit. Go up. Go up. I thought it crashed again. I just didn't click it properly. Let's do all this little paw and a little belly. And do her leg. And that one, and that one. And that little bit there. And here. Do a little foot. Like that. And this leg over here. Colour in a little fluffy bum. And do her tail. I need to get any in the background again. Didn't realise the colouring took this long. I might have needed to split this up into three parts instead of just two. Oh well, we'll make it just two parts for this one. We'll see how long the second part is when it comes to the next drawing video I do, whatever that may be. I might split that up into three parts then. Oh well, I'm still learning. Still new to this YouTube stuff. I still haven't got a right schedule for my videos yet. But I'm trying to get one up. Either every day or every 2 days, so I can see what the analytics of the other video was that I uploaded before. My videos are doing quite well so far. Really happy about that. I honestly didn't think I'd get this many views. Especially since I'm just starting up. There we go, I think Chica's all done. Look at her happy little face. Yep, little cheeky, you're holding. Right, now, what colour did I say I was going to do Mark's top? I think I said black, didn't I? Don't know, can't remember. Who am I talking to? Well, I know what colour I'm going to do his trousers, so I think we'll start with them. I'll just do it this colour for his trousers. This is Ingenio's. Got a little bit on the background. There we go. Yeah, this is going really well so far. Now, I haven't quite figured out how to use X-Lip, so I might have to do the editing for this video on YouTube. So that might take a little while. Oops. But I know how to use the editor in YouTube. It's very simple to use, I think. It's actually not all that different from the ice cream editor thing, really. Sorry. Sniffles. Still sick. Still. Why? I seem to have had a cold all of my teenage life. And I don't know why. Go down a little bit more. Oops. Once I've finished with these jeans, I'm just going to quickly check that it's still recording again, okay? That's once I'm finished. I'm just going to quickly check. Still recording, everything's going well. Oops. Sorry about that. I accidentally clicked off the thing altogether. Now, I wonder what colour I'm going to do with Mark's top. The shoes are going to be white and light blue. A nice neon blue. Very nice, very bright blue. Yeah, that's a bit too bright, let's soften it up a bit, shall we? See what that looks like. Yeah, that's better. That's a little bit better, that. I've seen shoes like this similar before on one of his vlogs. Can't remember which one it was though. It was a while back. Oh, that was back when he had coloured hair. I can't remember what colour it was though. It might have been red or it might have been blue. I can't remember. We've got new shoes. They look a little bit like these. I think. I don't know. Grey socks. Little grey socks. Have I done that right? I'm not sure if that'll look better flipped. Where this is white and this is blue. Nah, it'll be alright like that. It'll be alright. Let's do his little button. Bad little button. Can't remember how I did Jack's little button. No, I don't know what I'll do. That'll do. What colour shadow marks the top. I need to do his beard yet as well. I'll do his beard. Well, actually, no. I'll do his top first. I think I definitely said black. Well, not that black. I should give him a different colour. I'll give him a different colour because black isn't very cheery. Blue, green, red. Red top. Little darker red top. Yeah, let's give him a red top. Red will be nice for Mark. I think Mark suits red actually. I think Mark also said a few times that red was his favourite colour. There you go. Oops. Okay, nice little red top. And up here. A bit of red. Stands out nicely against Cheetah's fur as well. Isn't it? Very nice. And go I'm going to go over that tiny little part. Again, fussy. I'm getting better though. I'm not being so fussy, but still there, my little fussiness is still there. Oops. Right, let's do Cheetah's fur first. I like that. No, let's do that skin. Like that. Okay. That is it. Actually, let's do Mark's beard. Now that will be completely black. Let's get 160. I've forgotten what Mark's beard looks like. Give me a minute, guys. I'm gonna need to go check. Sorry. 2 minutes. Oh, there we go. Right. Right, okie dokie. So this is a little bit like Jax's. Or he's got like a small little gap here, so it comes down there a little bit and like this is it there, it connects up there like that. Yeah, looking alright. Connects up there as well. And this goes up to his cheeks. And, should I do that part a little lighter? Yeah, I'm going to do that part a little bit lighter, actually. Because it's a lot more darker around here. And and his little mustache as well. Like the Jax as well. His is more dark around this area as well. And it's a little bit lighter around. No, no. A little bit lighter around this part. Looks like he's got a grey beard now. Well, the transparency didn't work like I thought it would. Oh well. I think I made that worse somehow. Let me go and check. Mark's beard is hard to draw. Okie dokie. I'm just gonna do his beard all over again. Sorry guys. Annoying. Okay, I'm gonna leave that tiny little bit there. At least I got that part right. I haven't got that part right. Teensy little bit. I think it's his mustache that's putting me off the most though. Right. That tiny little bit is okie dokie. And then he has... Let's start from his cheeks this time. I had another look. And it's catching his neck as well. It goes down here. And up here onto his cheeks. And then he's got his mustache. That's the part, that's the hardest part for me. I think it goes like that. And it has like a little gap. One last look. No, it's connected. Yeah, it's looking a little bit more like Mark now though. Yeah. Teensy little bit more like Mark. That looks alright. Neither of the boys look the same without their facial hair though. Alright, let's have a look at that. Yeah, that looks alright. Again, it'll probably look more like Mark once I stop drawing it all together and upload it to DeviantArt like I did with Jax. So, I'll probably see Mark in there somewhere. He looks like he hasn't got a nose right now. So I'm just gonna look there. Bring these back. And a bit of a nose on there. There we go, now let's see what that looks like. Hooray, he's got a nose! That's better. Yeah, Mark and Cheetah. Alrighty then. Now, let's see. Make a new layer. I'm going to make two separate layers this time. This one's going to be the shadow underneath. This one's not going to be as... I don't know why, but for some reason, when I was drawing Jack, I made this really complicated, so I had to write on the shadow. The signature is on top layer or something like that. I can't remember what I put. But... it's just easier to do this. Right, what shadow? I'll do the shadow first. Mighty dighty then. Let's see about this. About there. Actually, no, a little bit. Like about there. Let's see what it's like. At that. Well, it's clipped right through his shoes. Alrighty then. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah. You want to see your shoes, Mark? Oh, it's hard to colour that in, not knowing where the lines are. Right, there's one shoe. Oh, this is weird, not knowing where the lines are. I'm sort of like feeling around for them with my pen, if you know what I mean. It's hard to explain that. Yeah, that's alright. Alright, now let's have a look at them. And again, thank you. They look alright. Now let's do my signature. I have bring that down to 1. Where should I put it? On his leg, on his top, on his arm, on his cheek or somewhere. Oh, I'm going to put it on Cheetah. I'm going to put it on Cheetah's little leg. Oops, not on white though. Black. Actually, no, that one's supposed to be in white. This one's supposed to be in black. Right. There we go. Signature done. Alrighty then. Now, let's have a look. Yeah, that's better. Hooray! I'll quickly save that. Yeah. Alrighty then. And it's been recording the whole thing. Great. Alrighty then. Part 2 is finally done after so many tries. So many fails as well. It's finally done. Now I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. And I'll probably go have a quick nap now. Or get something to eat, I don't know. I'm a little bit peckish. Either way, part 2 is finally done. This has got the liner and the colouring and our little signature and the shadow and all that. I'm going to upload this to DeviantArt as well. So if you want to go see my DeviantArt page, the link will be in the description below. If you have any ideas on what else you want me to draw, because I am out of ideas now. Mark and Chica were the last one I wanted to draw. I can't remember what I said I wanted to draw before I started drawing Jacksepticeye, but I've forgotten. So if you have any ideas on what you want me to draw, or what you want to see me draw, I can't English today. Let me know in the comments below. Okie dokie.